Welcome back to English Flight Academy. In this video, we'll go over five commonly mispronounced words and learn their correct pronunciation. Dear learners of English, if you're really looking for prestigious positions in reputed companies, you need to work extremely hard and learn the standard version of British English. Let me assure you, working on your pronunciation skills is definitely worth the effort. People do notice it. Let's get started. The first word in the list is comfortable. It's an adjective. It means feeling physically relaxed in a pleasant way, warm enough, without pain, etc. Repeat after me. Comfortable. 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 Here, I would like to draw your attention to this important sound in English language. This is a schwa sound, an upside down E. Schwa sound is a sound which any vowel, A, E, I, O, U can make. Schwa sound is a lazy sound in English. Just relax and say, It looks like an upside down E, as you can see here. Schwa sound is often seen in dictionaries, so get familiar with this lazy sound schwa. It's quite lazy, you know, like when it's pronounced, it's hardly pronounced, you can say. See here, comfortable. You're not saying comfortable, right? You're just saying comfortable, comfortable. That's what a lazy sound is. I hope you understood. The second one in the list is desperate. It's an adjective. It means giving little hope of success, tried when everything else has failed. Repeat after me. Desperate. 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 Look at the schwa sound. Good. Third one in the list is memory. It's a noun, the ability to remember information, experiences and people. Repeat after me. Memory. 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 Look at the schwa sound here. It's not memory, it's just memory. Memory. Good going. The fourth one in the list is bouquet. T is silent over here. It's a noun. It means a group of flowers that have been fastened together and attractively arranged so that they can be given as a present or carried on formal occasions. Look at these other two words. Fastened. 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 Occasions. 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 Repeat after me. Bouquet. 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 Good going indeed. The fifth one in the list is conference. It's a noun, an event, sometimes lasting a few days, at which there's a group of talks on a particular subject, or a meeting in which especially business matters are discussed formally. Please repeat after me. Conference. 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 Look at the schwa sound here too. Repeat the dialogues after me in Let's Talk session. Dialogue 1. Wow, it's a cozy apartment. Really? You liked it? Please make yourself comfortable while I get some coffee. Wow, it's a cozy apartment. Really? You liked it? Please make yourself comfortable while I get some coffee. Dialogue 2. How's your mother now? Doctors are fighting a desperate battle to save her life. How's your mother now? Doctors are fighting a desperate battle to save her life. Dialogue 3. Do you remember our previous meeting? Yeah, all the details of that meeting are still fresh in my memory. Do you remember our previous meeting? Yeah, all the details of that meeting are still fresh in my memory. Dialogue 4. Who presented such a large bouquet of flowers to the princess? That little girl in white presented the princess with a large bouquet of flowers. Who presented such a large bouquet of flowers to the princess? That little girl in white presented the princess with a large bouquet of flowers. Where were your parents? They were in conference with their lawyer all day. Where were your parents? They were in conference with their lawyer all day. Look at the pronunciation of this word, lawyer. 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 Good going. Today's top three tips to improve your pronunciation are: tip one, try some tongue twisters. It's a great way to improve pronunciation skills. Those silly sentences are extremely hard to pronounce on the first try. Remember to start slower than you usually talk. Tip two, refer to Cambridge English Dictionary for bettering your British English accent. If you find any word difficult to pronounce, listen to the pronunciation a few times. Then record the correct pronunciation in your phone to listen back. Tip three, if it's possible, try to hire a tutor to improve your accent. With one-on-one lessons, you can focus on all the skills of English language, that is listening, speaking, reading, and writing. A good tutor will surely give you proper tips to improve your English in leaps and bounds. That's all from English Flight Academy. Hope it's a useful lesson. Subscribe to our channel and share the video with friends and members of the family. Let everyone speak accurate English. Until we meet next, keep smiling. Happy learning.